Hello, hello, my lovely people. Welcome back to Glorious Events YouTube channel, where we talk about all things events related. And this weekend, my friends, this weekend has been full of A-list events going down this very weekend. We have had weddings of top news anchors going down, introduction ceremonies of A-list people going down, and I'm here to bring you all of it, and I'm going to segment them so that you do not miss anything. So for this vlog, I am talking about the Kwanjula, the introduction ceremony of the one and only lead news anchor, Luganda news anchor, Frank Walusimbi. This guy makes Luganda news sound so nice. He is so professional. This is the way he reads the news in Luganda. So very well. He has done it for the longest time I can remember on NTV, and he does it so well. He also hosts a Luganda talk show called Tuwaye.
Bajja embalala mu dwaliro batugumbula buli mu yekera
gubasanga
tata wange nga musawo etatuonya daddy nti kworo ye yali agenze ntebe mukirachi nkola activism musebeni agenda okujana nze nga njagala mu 7 I was pulling 93. Galinga again okubad sugar daddy. Pulling 93.
You were obsessed with the man.
I love this liberation.
Where he hosts different personalities to discuss different topics, of course, still in Luganda language, because he's covering, you know, the population, the majority of the population in Uganda understands the Luganda language very well. So yesterday, he was introduced by his long-term lover, only identified as Flavia. She has really kept a low profile. We have never heard of her, seen her in any event whatsoever. He has really kept her a secret. And the people like that, they just separate their public life from their private life, and that is very okay. So apart from today, that is when we got to know the beautiful Flavia is the woman behind this successful man that we are seeing on our screens every day at 7 reading the Luganda news, and every Sunday at 6 p.m. hosting his guests on the Tuwaye show. Actually, that Tuwaye show, he won the Radio and TV Personality of the Year in 2014 for that show. So he's done an amazing job, and today was his introduction ceremony in Uganda. It's called the Kwanjula, where he was being formally introduced to the parents of his fiancee, Flavia. And this was a private ceremony, but of course pictures leaked and we saw pictures, but you could see that really it was a close-knit event. The numbers were few, notably among them, of course, were his fellow news anchors, fellow journalists in his media space, and we could of course point out Andrew Kyamagero, who is also a lead news anchor at NTV. He reads the 9 p.m. news in English. Andrew Kyamagero has already been married, so probably was giving him tips, you know, here and there to make things official. Another news anchor that we noticed was Shiela, who used to be the lead anchor at NBS television, reading the 9 o'clock news. But she left that, and now she's the spokesperson or public relations executive at a private company. She left NBS and went into that. So we were seeing, you know, different faces of media personalities attending the event, of course, his family and friends. And we just wish him the very best in this new journey. Rumors are within our corridors that his wedding is slated for early next year. Now that the Kwanjula has officially been done, next is the wedding, and we shall surely bring it to you come early next year. Congratulations, Frank Walusimbi, and your beautiful fiancée, Flavia.